Let's look at how to install and open the SeaDAS software on a Mac OS. We'll cover installation on Windows and Linux in separate videos. Download the SeaDAS Mac installer, which has the suffix .dmg. Web links are posted in the description below. In a Finder window, click the installer and click the SeaDAS icon. Depending on your Mac OS security settings, you may encounter a permissions issue. To resolve this, click Cancel, go in the Mac Settings to Privacy and Security, find the SeaDAS installer which your system is blocking, and click Open Anyway. If you don't have system permissions to do this, I'll post a command line terminal alternative in the description below, which uses a different SeaDAS Mac installer file with the suffix .sh. You may be prompted again with this warning, but now you can select Open. The installer window should open right away. However, for some Mac laptops such as mine, this could take 5 to 10 minutes to open. If for some reason this doesn't open, you can use the command line alternative posted in the description below. Let's fast forward this video, and here is the SeaDAS installer. A quick walkthrough, click Next, accept the licensing agreement, click Next, pick a directory in which to install SeaDAS. I prefer using an empty directory just to ensure a clean install. Click Next. Click Yes to overwrite any existing files. It's installing the modules and toolboxes. And it's installing the Java runtime environment which SeaDAS will use. Click Next. It's updating your SeaDAS configuration data. That's the system files located in home.cdas9. If you have a previous version of SeaDAS, your preferences and system performance settings will be reset to the new SeaDAS version defaults. However, your custom files, such as color palettes, RGB profiles, etc., which you may have created in the previous SeaDAS version, will be retained. Click Next, then click Done. To open SeaDAS, in the Finder, open the directory where you installed SeaDAS, open the bin folder, and double-click the SeaDAS application icon. Your SeaDAS GUI should open. While SeaDAS is open, its application icon is visible in the dock. If in the future you wish to be able to open SeaDAS directly from the dock, then simply right-click on the SeaDAS docked icon, then select Options, Keep in Dock. Now if I close SeaDAS, there's the SeaDAS icon, conveniently launchable from the dock. If instead you wish to open SeaDAS from within a terminal shell, open a terminal window, cd to the directory where you installed SeaDAS, cd into the bin directory, then type the command SeaDAS, hit Enter, and run it. Or you can type Open SeaDAS, and this will launch SeaDAS via a separately spawned terminal window. And there you have it. Drag perhaps a Pace OCI Level 2 file into the file manager. Open a band such as Chloré. And your SeaDAS journey has begun. To get answers to your SeaDAS questions, visit our forum and websites. Those links and any addendums to this video will be posted in the description below. Thank you for watching, subscribe, and stay tuned for more SeaDAS tutorial videos.